But throw your mind power in the trash can and let the spirit power work, because you cannot figure it out. You figure it out, it doesn't work. But it only works out when you say, Jesus, I can't do it, but you can do it. We can't do anything, but he can do it all. And may I bless you? Hallelujah. Lord, I thank you that I may put the blessing that you have given to me through Corrie ten Boom and through many people over this entire congregation, the spirit of courage and boldness to move into your midst. I pray in the name of Yeshua HaMashiach of Israel, my Jewish Lord, that you will give the total power of your spirit over each person here to impact this city, to impact Florida, to impact every little place, not by might, nor by power, but by the Spirit. Lord, I thank you that there will be a big wave of blessing coming, not in this year, next year. This is a year of peace. Next year, a big wave of blessing. And thank you, Lord, that you will bless the waterways. Lord, we also pray against any attack of the enemy over this whole area. We thank you, Lord, that the enemy is already defeated. Thank you, Lord, that you have said that the enemy is under our foot. And so we praise you, Jesus, that you have shown us in difficult times, in dangerous places, in the most impossible situation, that you were the Lord of the possible. And we had no passport, you gave us one. When we had no ticket, you gave us one. When we had no money, you increased the money in our purses. When we had no healing power, you were the healing power. So Lord, right now, that power of the impossible to make it possible, in Jesus' name, may the Lord bless you. May he keep you. May his face shine upon you. May he give you his peace. Baruch ata Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, b'shem Yeshua HaMashiach. I bless you in the name of our Jewish Lord and of my Jewish heritage. May you be blessed forever and ever. Amen.
Hallelujah. Well, would you give a good Brownsville welcome to Claudio Frazen and Enrique Bremer?
Hallelujah. Tremendo lo que va a pasar hoy aquí, lo que ya está haciendo Dios.
What God is doing in this place is tremendous.
Amen.
Amen.
Quiero seguir lo que el Espíritu Santo está haciendo esta noche.
I want to follow up on what the Holy Spirit is doing tonight.
Creo que el Señor quiere seguir haciendo algo especial en nosotros.
I believe that he wants to continue doing something special in us.
Así que simplemente voy a traer una palabra de exhortación, de ánimo.
So I simply want to bring you a word of exhortation
por unos minutos,
and encouragement for a few minutes.
Y luego creo que el Señor quiere transformarlo en otra persona hoy aquí.
And then I believe God wants to do a transformation of our persons.
Amen. Dios quiere transformar situaciones.
God wants to transform situations.
Es más, el Señor me habló de enfermos que van a ser sanados hoy.
The Lord spoke to me of sick people who will be healed tonight.
Algo sobrenatural va a ocurrir a través de los que nos están observando por medio de la internet y por medio de la y están escuchando a través de la radio.
And something supernatural will be happening to those that are watching via the internet or listening by radio.
Algo está pasando aquí hoy.
Something is happening in this place tonight.
La gloria de Dios está con nosotros.
The glory of God is with us.
Amen.
Amen.
Es un tiempo de conquista.
It's a time of conquest.
Es un tiempo de ánimo.
It's a time of encouragement.
Creo que en tiempos como los que estamos pasando esta noche, el Señor nos lleva a enfocar nuestra atención en Jesús.
I believe when we go through times as we've gone through tonight, the Lord takes us and focuses our attention on Jesus.
Es lo que le dijo el apóstol Pablo a Timoteo, acuérdate de Jesucristo.
This is what the apostle Paul said to Timothy, remember Jesus Christ.
Le estaba hablando a un líder.
He was speaking to a leader.
A un hombre de Dios.
To a man of God.
Pero le estaba diciendo, acuérdate de Jesucristo.
But he was saying, remember Jesus Christ.
Puede ser que uno en el medio de tantas actividades como cristiano o en la vida.
It can happen that with all the activities that we have in life or as Christians,
perdamos el foco de atención en lo que realmente es el centro de atracción de nuestras vidas.
We might lose our focus on that which should be the very center of all our attention in our life.
La atracción número uno es Jesús.
The main attraction is Jesus.
Esta noche el Señor se está levantando como la atracción suprema en nosotros.
And tonight he is arising as the main attraction in our lives.
Pueden ser que usted ha estado siendo atraído por otras cuestiones de este mundo.
It may be that other things in this world have been attracting you.
Pero hoy, como en un teatro, vamos a poner el foco en el principal personaje de la historia.
But tonight, as if we were in a theater, we are going to focus the light beam on the main person in this story.
Y ese foco tiene que estar puesto en Jesucristo.
And this beam of light has to be put on Jesus.
Y él es el que te dice, no te olvides de mí.
And he is the one who's saying, do not forget me.
No te envuelvas en presiones y en cuestiones humanas, que dejes la prioridad en tu vida.
Do not get wrapped up in all manner of issues and human pressures so that you will forget me in your life.
En momentos como estos, lo que Dios nos llama es a poner nuestra visión en él.
In times like this, he calls us to put our eyes on him.
Él es el centro de nuestra vida.
He is the center of our lives.
Él quiere ser el Señor de cada situación.
He wants to be the Lord of every situation.
Él quiere ser el Señor en tus decisiones.
He wants to be the Lord in your decisions.
Y esa es la lucha, esa es la lucha entre la carne y el espíritu.
And this is the struggle between the flesh and the spirit.
Pero cuando logres pasar por esa etapa victorioso,
but when you go through this stage and are victorious,
vas a encontrar una nueva dimensión en tu vida.
Then you'll find a new dimension in your life.
Amén.
Amen.
Creo que uno de los problemas de la iglesia en general,
I believe one of the main problems of the church,
es que hemos quitado la atracción, nuestra atracción no es la presencia de Dios.
Is that our main attraction is no longer the presence of
God.
No
es la gloria de Dios.
Or the glory of God.
Son los programas.
It's the program.
Es el éxito.
And the success.
Es lograr alguna meta humanamente hablando.
It's to achieve some goal humanly speaking.
Pero yo quiero hoy llamarles la atención a él.
But tonight I want to draw your attention to him.
Nuestra atención tiene que estar centralizada en él.
Our attention must be centered on him.
Nuestro gozo no tiene que ser otra cosa que conocerlo a él.
Our joy must not be any other thing than knowing him.
Amén.
Amen.
Y teniéndolo a él lo tenemos todo.
And when we have him, we've got it all.
Teniéndolo a él obtenemos el gozo y la paz.
If we have him, we have the joy and peace.
Que las cosas de este mundo no nos pueden dar.
The things of this world cannot give us.
Aleluya. Y cuando usted le pide a él,
and when you ask him,
él se muestra.
He will show himself.
Él aparece.
He will show
él
up.
Se glorifica.
He will glorify
él te cambia.
Himself. He will change
él te transforma.
You. He will transform
él hace cosas
you.
Especiales.
He will do special things.
Aleluya. Por eso en esta noche,
this is why tonight,
acuérdate de Jesucristo.
Remember Jesus Christ.
Acuérdate de él.
Remember him.
No lo pierdas en el camino.
Don't lose sight of him on the way.
No pierdas tu atención en la persona.
Don't lose your attention.
Que realmente te transformó y te salvó.
Keep it on the person that transformed and saved you.
La Biblia dice que cuando Jesús, él dijo, cuando yo fuere levantado,
Jesus said, if I be lifted up,
atraeré a todos a mí mismo.
I will attract all to myself.
Él nos atrae a su persona.
He draws us to his person.
Porque él es el único que nos da respuestas.
Because he's the only one that gives us
él
answers.
Es la única, el único que nos mostró su amor y su perdón para salvarnos.
He is the only one that showed his love in order to save us.
Él es el único que tiene el poder para transformar los corazones.
He is the only one that has the power to transform hearts.
Por eso él nos atrae para transformarnos.
And this is why he draws us to transform us.
Él nos atrae para mudarnos a otra dimensión.
He attracts us so that he would change us into another dimension.
Amén.
Amen.
En una oportunidad Samuel, el profeta Samuel se encontró con Saúl, quien iba a ser el primer rey del pueblo de Israel.
On a certain occasion the prophet Samuel met with Saul, who would be the first king of Israel.
Estaba leyéndolo hace unos minutos atrás.
And I was reading this a few minutes ago.
Y dice en Primera de Samuel, fíjense allí, capítulo 10,
1 Samuel chapter 10,
versículo 5,
verse 5,
o versículos 6 y 7,
verses 6 and 7.
El profeta Samuel le dijo a Saúl,
the prophet Samuel said to Saul,
entonces el Espíritu de Jehová vendrá sobre ti con poder,
and the Spirit of the Lord will come upon thee,
y profetizarás con ellos,
and thou shalt prophesy with them,
y serás mudado en otro hombre,
and shall be turned into another man.
Y cuando te hayan sucedido estas señales,
and let it be when these signs are come unto thee,
haz lo que te viniere la mano,
that thou do as occasion serve thee,
porque Dios está contigo,
for God is with thee.
Hubo un momento en la vida de Saúl,
there was a moment in the life of Saul,
en que Dios lo quería mudar en otra persona,
where God wanted to turn him into another man,
lo quería transformar,
wanted to transform.
Yo siento que esta noche es un tiempo especial para nosotros aquí.
I believe that tonight is a very special time for us that are here.
El Señor no te ha traído hoy sino para transformarte.
The Lord did not bring you except to transform you.
Y le dijo que tenía que sucederle tres señales, tres vivencias particulares.
And Samuel told him that he would have three experiences.
Tenía que pasar por la tumba de Raquel.
Three signs. He had to go by Rachel's tomb.
Luego tenía que pasar por Betel.
Then he had to go through by Bethel.
Y luego tenía que unirse a una compañía de profetas.
And then he had to join a company of prophets.
Y cuando le dice la Biblia que cuando pasara por esas tres señales,
and scripture says that when he went by these three signs,
él podía hacer lo que estaba en sus manos hacer, porque Dios le iba a dar la victoria.
Then he would be allowed to do whatever came to him, because God would give him the victory.
Esta noche, ¿cuántos quieren salir transformados, mudados?
How
aquí?
Many of you want to leave this place transformed and changed?
Libres.
Free.
Ahora, la primer señal.
Now the first sign.
Tenía que pasar por la tumba de Raquel.
He had to go by Rachel's tomb.
Si usted quiere ser mudado,
if you want to be changed,
si usted quiere salir de aquí siendo diferente,
if you want to leave this place as a different
person,
si usted
no quiere volver a la misma derrota,
if you don't want to go back to your life of defeat,
si usted quiere realmente vivir en la presencia de Dios,
if you truly want to live in the presence of God,
lo primero que tenemos que hacer hoy,
the first thing we have to do tonight,
es pasar por la tumba de Raquel, que significa morir,
is go or walk by Rachel's tomb. In other words, we have to die.
Hay cosas que tienen que tenemos que perder para ganar a Cristo.
There are things that we must lose in order to gain Christ.
Hay cosas que tenemos que consagrar para ganar a Cristo.
There are things that we must consecrate in order to gain Christ.
Seguramente durante estos momentos de adoración, el Espíritu Santo ha puesto cierta carga en tu corazón.
Surely during these moments of worship, the Holy Spirit put certain burdens on your heart.
Tal vez te ha estado hablando sobre áreas de tu vida.
Perhaps he spoke to you about certain areas of your life
que deben cambiar.
That must change.
Recuerda lo que le dijo Samuel a Saúl.
Remember what Samuel told Saul.
Cuando te hayan pasado estas tres cosas,
when these things have happened to you,
cuando hayas pasado por estas tres experiencias,
when you've gone through these three experiences,
serás un nuevo hombre,
you shall be a new
serás
man,
serás mudado, transformado,
you shall be changed or transformed.
Este país, cada uno de los países del mundo necesita ministros competentes.
This country and every country in the world needs competent ministers.
La palabra de Dios va a venir a través de hombres y mujeres transformados por él.
The word of God will come through men and women that have been transformed by him.
Amen. Valientes y poderosos en él.
Courageous and powerful in God.
Y esta noche yo siento que hoy es tu día de cambio.
And tonight I feel that this is the day of your change.
Tu día de avivamiento.
Your day of revival.
Tu día de transformación.
Your day of transformation.
Donde algo comienza.
Where something begins.
Donde algo va a traer Dios.
Where God will bring something.
Que va a traer gloria a su nombre.
That will bring glory to his name.
Pero primero tenemos que pasar por un tiempo de consagración.
But first we must go through a time of consecration.
Quieren ser mudados en otra persona. ¿Cuántos quieren mudar su testimonio, su ministerio?
How many want to be changed into another person, or would like their testimony and ministry to be transformed?
¿Cuántos se dan cuenta que necesitan más de Dios?
How many realize that you need more of God?
Amén. Lo primero que Dios te llama,
the first thing God calls you
es hoy a morir a algo,
is to die to something tonight.
Algo que tal vez Dios te está demandando,
something that perhaps God is demanding
tal
from
vez
you.
Odio.
Perhaps hatred.
Hay tres cosas importantes.
There are three important things.
Que son las que muchas veces los cristianos están luchando.
Things against which Christians
struggle.
Y que debes
prestar atención a esto.
And things that you must pay attention to.
Número uno.
Number one.
La condenación.
Condemnation.
Por pecados,
because of sin,
por cosas que uno ha cometido,
because of things one has done,
por errores que ha cometido en la vida,
because of mistakes in your life,
por cuestiones que uno ha fallado,
because of failures,
y está aún en la iglesia,
and you are still in church,
y se siente condenado,
and yet you feel condemned,
se siente sucio,
you feel dirty,
se siente que Dios no lo va a terminar de transformar,
you feel that God will not complete his transforming work in you,
y en vez de tener paz en tu corazón,
and yet you want to have peace in your heart,
en vez de transmitir gozo en tu corazón,
instead of having joy and peace in your heart,
transmitís aguas amargas,
you're transmitting bitter waters,
como las aguas amargas de Mara,
as the bitter waters at Mara,
que Dios tuvo que transformarlas en aguas dulces,
waters that God had to transform into sweet water.
Hoy Dios quiere cambiar tus aguas amargas en aguas dulces.
Tonight God wants to change your bitter waters into sweet water.
Aleluya. Y tenemos que morir a la condenación.
So we must die to condemnation.
Tenemos que abrazarnos a la cruz.
And we must embrace the cross.
Tenemos que creer en lo que Cristo hizo por nosotros.
And believe in what Jesus did for us.
Amén. Él derramó su sangre.
He poured out his blood.
Él te ama con todo su corazón.
He loves you with all of his heart.
La forma en que sanó, que se sanaron las aguas amargas en los tiempos de Moisés.
In the time of Moses, when those bitter waters were healed.
Fue cortar un árbol y echarlo a las aguas de Mara.
They were healed by the cutting down of a tree that was then thrown into the water.
Dando a entender o simbolizando lo que tenía que ver con el ministerio de Jesús en la cruz.
This was a symbol of what Jesus would do on the cross.
Si quieres ser un nuevo hombre, una nueva mujer.
If you want to be a new man or a new woman.
Si quieres transformar esta generación.
If you want to transform this generation.
Si quieres realmente impactar tu vida.
If you really want to impact
tu familia,
life, your family,
tu iglesia,
your church.
Tenemos que pasar por la tumba de Raquel.
We must go through the tomb
tenemos
of Rachel.
Que dejar el pasado atrás.
We must leave the past behind.
Tenemos que dejar la condenación atrás.
We must leave condemnation
tenemos
behind.
Que tomarnos de la cruz.
We must take the cross.
Tenemos que tomarnos del perdón de Cristo.
We must take a hold of God's forgiveness.
Tal vez has fallado.
Perhaps you have failed.
Tal vez has cerrado el blanco.
Perhaps you have missed the
tal vez no
the
te has podido perdonar errores de ayer.
And perhaps you've not been able to forgive mistakes you committed.
Pero esta noche,
but tonight,
tengo una gran noticia.
I have great news.
Jesús no te condena.
Jesus is not condemning you.
No te condenes.
He is not condemning you. Don't do it yourself.
Amen.
Amen.
Lo segundo que el hombre está luchando normalmente.
The second thing that men struggle against.
No es solo con su condenación.
It's not just condemnation.
Sino también con su odio.
But also with hatred.
Odio a alguien.
Hatred towards someone.
A parientes.
Perhaps relatives.
A ex. Ex familia. Ex pareja o ex.
Or perhaps a former spouse.
Que tal vez han herido su corazón.
Somebody who has wounded your heart.
Que tal vez usted no ha podido terminar de entregárselo a Dios.
Somebody that you've not been able to hand that to God yet.
Tal vez estás aquí y no podés terminar de amar a tus padres o a tus seres queridos.
Perhaps you're here
como Jesús
and you don't have the ability to love your parents or your loved ones.
El odio es lo contrario al amor.
Hatred is the exact opposite of love.
El amor todo lo da.
Love gives everything.
Todo lo sufre.
Todo lo soporta. Everything.
Todo lo entrega.
It gives everything.
El amor no busca el error del demás, de los demás.
Love is not seeking out others' mistakes.
No busca que a los demás les vaya mal.
And it's not seeking that others should suffer.
Y el Señor quiere lavarnos de ese sentimiento de rechazo hacia otras personas.
And God wants to cleanse us of all feelings of rejection against others.
Amén.
Amen.
Y hoy tenemos que pasar por ese lugar.
So tonight we've got to go by this place.
Que se llama perdón.
This place called forgiveness.
Que se llama transformación.
This place of transformation.
Que se llama poder de Dios.
This place where the power
of God is. Que sale de la cruz de Cristo.
That flows from the cross of Jesus
Christ. Si quieres ser transformado.
If you want to be transformed.
En otra persona, espiritualmente hablando.
Spiritually speaking.
Tienes que pasar por la tumba de Raquel.
You must go by the tomb of Rachel.
Y en ese lugar entregar.
And in that place.
El odio.
Give up your
rechazo.
Hatred and rejection.
Lo tercero que puede suceder en muchas personas.
The third thing that happens in many persons.
Que están luchando y es con su autoestima baja.
And this has to do with their low self-esteem.
que están en la iglesia y se sienten siempre menos que los demás.
They're in church and they're always feeling that they're less than everybody
else. Que piensan que Dios no los va a usar.
That God is not going to use them.
Que están en la iglesia y sienten que el plan de Dios tal vez es mejor para otros que para usted.
They're in church thinking that God's plan for somebody else is better than for them.
Pero Dios te ama.
But God loves
you. Y Dios te escogió.
And he has chosen you.
Y Dios no escoge algo para desecharlo.
And God doesn't choose something to discard it.
Él te ama con un gran amor.
He loves you with great love.
Y tiene un plan para tu vida.
And he has a great plan for your
Amen.
Life.
Así que esta noche vamos a ir a la cruz de Cristo.
So tonight we go to the cross of Christ.
Y vamos a entregar toda carga.
And we're going to hand him every one of
vamos
our burdens.
Vamos a entregar todo, toda culpa en su presencia.
All of our guilt in his presence.
Amen.
Amen.
Todo pecado que no has podido vencer hasta ahora.
All sin that you've not been able to defeat up until now.
Recuerde, Dios te puede cambiar en una sola noche.
Remember that God can change you in a single night.
Y transformarte en un conquistador.
And transform you into a conqueror.
En un instrumento que va a ser de bendición a esta generación.
Into an instrument that will be a blessing to this generation.
Cuando haya pasado por estas señales,
when you have gone by these signs,
serás mudado en otra persona.
You will be changed into another person.
Hallelujah. Lo segundo que tenemos que pasar,
the second thing we have to go by,
Betel,
is Bethel,
que es la casa de Dios.
And this is the house of God.
El lugar de adoración.
The place of worship.
El lugar de comunión.
The place of fellowship.
El lugar de compromiso.
The place of commitment.
El lugar donde los cielos están abiertos.
The place where heavens are open.
El Señor quiere que tengamos comunión.
The Lord wants us to have fellowship.
Con su persona.
With his person.
Es la segunda decisión que tenemos que tomar hoy.
This is the second decision we must take tonight.
Que tiene que ver con lo que hablé anteriormente.
This has to do with what I spoke before.
Podemos estar envueltos en la iglesia,
we can be all wrapped up in church,
pero perder la comunión con Dios,
and yet lose our fellowship with God.
María y José,
Mary and Joseph,
perdieron a Jesús en el camino.
They lost Jesus on the way.
Fueron a Jerusalén,
they went to Jerusalem,
y cuando volvieron,
and on the way back,
se dieron cuenta que lo habían perdido.
They realized that they had lost him.
Y comenzaron a preguntar entre otros,
and so they began to ask amongst the others,
¿dónde está el niño?
Where is the boy?
¿Dónde estaba?
Where is he?
Pero habían quitado los ojos de él.
But they had taken their eyes off.
Y pensaban que estaban en la compañía con los que venían otra vez de regreso.
And they thought he was in the midst of the company.
Pero perdieron a Jesús en el camino.
They lost Jesus on the way.
Eso sucede muy seguido aún hoy.
This happens very often even now.
Muchos cristianos perdieron la presencia de Dios.
Many Christians have lost the presence of God.
Están envueltos en programas y en ministerio de la iglesia.
And they're wrapped up in programs and church ministries.
Pero perdieron la vida.
But they've lost the life.
Perdieron el fuego.
They've lost the fire.
Perdieron la sorpresa.
They've lost the expectation.
Dios quiere traerte una nueva.
God wants to bring
dimensión de él.
A new dimension of himself.
Quiere que te vuelvas a sorprender.
He wants you to be surprised by him again.
Quiere que lo vuelvas a necesitar.
He wants you to need him again.
Que vuelvas a levantarte a la mañana y le digas, Dios, te necesito.
That you would arise in the mornings again and say, I need you, Lord.
Dios, te amo.
Lord, I love you.
No me importan las cosas de este mundo tanto como a ti.
I don't care for the things of this world as much as I care for you.
Mi atención está en ti.
My attention is on you.
Hallelujah. Ese es el llamado de Dios en esta noche.
This is a call of God tonight.
Acuérdate de Jesucristo.
Remember Jesus Christ.
Acuérdate de su persona.
Remember his person.
Camina con él.
Walk with him.
María y José tuvieron que volver a Jerusalén.
Mary and Joseph had to return to Jerusalem.
Y encontraron al niño.
And they found the boy
sentado en el templo admirando y sorprendiendo a los doctores de la ley.
He was sitting in the temple and he had all the doctors of the law surprised by his
knowledge. Tuvieron que volver al lugar donde lo habían dejado.
They had to return to the place where they had left.
Muchos de los que están aquí han perdido la comunión.
Many of those that are here have lost your fellowship.
Tal vez han perdido el hambre por su persona.
Perhaps you've lost your hunger for his person.
No puedes ser un conquistador.
You cannot be a conqueror.
No puedes ser más que vencedor.
You cannot be more than a conqueror.
Si no tienes la gloria de Dios en tu vida.
If you don't have the glory of God in your life.
Si no tienes el poder y la presencia de Dios gobernándote.
If you don't have the power and the presence of God governing you.
Pero eso puede venir hoy.
But that can come tonight.
Hoy.
Tonight.
Hoy.
Tonight.
Hoy puede volver.
Tonight it can come
si
back.
Si lo buscas hoy
if
puede
you
ser
seek
un día.
Him tonight.
Un día de transformación.
Tonight can be the day of transformation.
Amén. Un día de cambio.
A day of change.
Un día de gozo.
A day of
un
joy.
Día de victoria.
A day of victory.
Un día de paz.
A day of peace.
Un día de unción poderosa.
A day of powerful anointing.
Hallelujah. Y lo tercero,
the third thing,
dice la escritura que Saúl se tenía que encontrar y unir a la compañía de profetas que descendían de lo alto.
The third thing is that Saul now had to join the company of prophets that were coming from on high.
Y tenía que unirse a ellos.
He had to join them.
Y al unirse a ellos,
and when he joined them,
iba a comenzar a profetizar con ellos.
He would begin to prophesy with them.
Quiero llamarle la atención a lo que dice la Biblia.
I want to draw your attention to what Scripture says.
Que dice que los profetas venían del lugar alto de adoración.
Because it says that the prophets were coming from the place of worship, the high place.
Y eso es lo que nos llama el Señor hoy.
And this is what God is calling us to.
A estar con gente que está buscando de lo alto.
To be with people that are seeking him that is on high.
Que está realmente apasionado por Dios.
People that are truly passionate for
God. Una
de
las grandes verdades en lo espiritual.
One of the great things in spiritual things.
Es estar rodeado de hombres y de mujeres apasionados por Dios.
Is to be surrounded by men and women that are passionate for God.
Estar en el lugar, en el momento cuando Dios se manifiesta.
That way you can be in the place and the moment when God will manifest.
Y cuando estás en el lugar indicado,
and where you are in this right
en
place,
el momento indicado,
in the right moment,
la gloria de Dios,
the glory of
la
God,
presencia de Dios,
the presence of God,
lo que está en otros comenzará a venir a tu vida.
What is in others will now begin to flow in your life.
La libertad y los dones y la gracia de Dios va a comenzar a lo que no estaba en tu vida va a comenzar a fluir.
The freedom and the gifts and the grace of God, that which was not in your life, will begin to flow in your
hoy
life.
Hay una compañía de hombres y mujeres aquí adentro que estamos buscando
tonight
a Dios.
There is a company of men and women in this place that are seeking God.
La gloria de Dios está con nosotros.
The glory of God is with us.
La palabra profética está con nosotros.
The prophetic word is
el fluir
with
de Dios está con nosotros.
The flow of God is with us.
Así que hoy puedes pasar.
So tonight,
de una dimensión a una nueva dimensión buscándolo a él.
You can come into a new dimension
buscándolo a él.
Seeking him.
Amén.
Amen.
¿Cuántos quieren salir de aquí llenos de la gloria de Dios?
How many want to leave this place filled with the glory of God?
Yo quiero que se ponga de pie donde está ahora.
Please stand wherever you are.
Póngase de pie y dígale Señor, levante sus manos y dígale Señor.
Raise your hands and say, Lord.
Aquí estoy.
Here I am.
Deseoso de encontrarme contigo.
Hungry to find you.
Deseoso de buscar tu gloria y tu presencia.
Hungry to seek your presence and your glory.
Y reconozco, Señor,
and I recognize, Lord,
que esta es la noche.
That this is the night.
Que tú me estás llamando.
That you are calling me.
A pasar por una por un lugar de entrega y de consagración total.
To walk into a place of total consecration.
Así como Saúl tuvo que pasar por la tumba de Raquel.
Even as Saul had to go by Rachel's tomb.
Así yo quiero pasar hoy, Señor.
So Lord, tonight
quiero vivir en tu presencia ahora.
I want to live in your presence.
Quiero consagrar, Señor.
I want to consecrate, Lord.
Lo que tú estás pidiendo de mí en este momento que entregue.
What you are asking of me tonight.
Así que levante sus manos ahora y allí donde usted está.
So please raise your hands there where you are.
En este momento.
At this very moment.
Es el momento de entregar algo a Dios.
This is the moment where you are handing something over to God.
Es algo que Dios está demandando en tu vida.
Something that God is demanding from you.
Que ya no debe estar más.
Something that must not be there any longer.
Que ya no tiene que estar en tu mente.
Something that must not remain in your mind.
Que ya no puede ser parte de tus pensamientos.
That can no longer be a part of your thoughts.
Entrega tu baja estima.
Turn your low self-esteem over to
entrégale
him.
Ahora allí tu queja.
Give him your complaints.
Entrégale tus pecados ocultos.
Give him your hidden sins.
Pasa por la tumba de Raquel.
Walk by the tomb of Rachel.
Entrega, muere a algo que Dios te está pidiendo.
Die to something that God is pointing out.
Porque esta es la noche.
Because tonight is the night.
Donde serás mudado.
Where you will be changed.
Serás mudado.
You will be changed.
En otra persona.
Into another person.
Ahora levante sus manos.
Now raise your hands.
Entregue su condenación.
And give your condemnation.
Entregue su odio.
Give your hatred.
Entregue su amargura.
Give your bitterness.
Y usted va a salir de aquí.
And you will leave this place.
Con sus aguas dulces.
With sweetened waters.
Dios va a cambiar la tristeza.
The Lord will change your sadness.
Las aguas amargas.
Your bitter waters.
En aguas dulces.
Into sweet waters.
Ahora entréguelo, levante sus manos y entréguelo.
Now give that over to the Lord.
Pase por allí y entréguelo ahora.
Raise your hands up to the Lord and just give it to
entréguelo,
him.
Entréguelo.
Give it to
entregue
him.
Algo, entregue
give
algo.
Give something to him.
Entregue algo que Dios le está demandando.
Give God whatever he's demanding
from you. Recuerde lo que dice la palabra de Dios.
Remember what the word of God says.
Este es el día.
Today is the day.
Que aquel que lo busca.
That person that seeks
no será rechazado.
Will not be rejected.
El Señor dice, todo aquel que viene a mí no le echo fuera.
The Lord says that every man that comes to me I will not cast him out.
Esta es la noche donde la cruz.
Tonight is the night where the cross
va a traer victoria a tu vida.
Will bring victory to your life.
Va a traer salud a tu corazón.
Will bring health to your heart.
Va a traer dulzura a tu espíritu.
Will bring a sweetness to your
spirit. Serás libre.
You will be free.
Levante sus manos y reciba.
Raise your hands and receive.
Reciba perdón.
Receive forgiveness.
Reciba liberación.
Receive deliverance.
Reciba ahora palabra de fe.
Receive a word of faith.
Ahora esa palabra de fe te dice está hecho.
Now this word of faith says it is done.
Está hecho.
It is done.
Jesús murió por ti.
Jesus died for you.
Jesús murió por tus pecados.
Jesus died for your sins.
Jesús murió para que no estés en derrota.
Jesus died that you would not remain in defeat.
No quiere que tu fuente y tus aguas sean amargas.
He does not want that your fountains and your waters would be bitter.
Quiere que esas aguas sean dulces.
He wants your waters to be sweet.
Este momento.
At this moment.
Es el momento.
Is the moment.
Donde vas a ser mudado.
Where you will be changed.
En otra persona.
Into another person.
Levante sus manos y reciba.
Raise your hands and receive.
Reciba esa liberación.
Receive this deliverance.
Entrega, entrega en este momento.
Give at this very moment.
Todo aquella situación que te lleva a tener tristeza.
Every situation that brings sadness to your life.
Entrega toda persona a quien no puedes amar.
Give God every person that you've not been able to love.
Y en el nombre de Jesús.
And in the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus.
Recibe perdón.
Receive forgiveness.
Oh, recibe perdón.
Receive forgiveness.
Recibe perdón.
Receive forgiveness.
Recibe perdón.
Receive forgiveness.
Dios va a cambiarte.
God will change you.
Dios va a cambiarte.
God will change
you. Si usted le pide ahora Espíritu de Dios.
If you ask him the Holy Spirit.
Cámbiame.
If you say change me.
Yo no puedo cambiar.
I cannot change
yo
myself.
Yo no tengo amor.
I don't have love.
Pero tú eres amor.
But you are love.
Yo recibo el amor tuyo ahora.
I receive your love right now.
Ahora, ahora, ahora.
Now, now.
Ahora.
Now.
Ahora Dios.
Now God.
Ahora Dios.
Now
segundo,
God.
Levante sus manos.
Second, raise your hand.
Y pídale ahora que la gloria de Dios.
And ask him that his glory.
Venga sobre su vida.
Would come on your life.
Dígale Jesús.
Say Jesus.
Yo quiero que tú seas el centro.
I want you to be the center.
Yo quiero que seas el centro de mi atracción.
I want you to be the center of my attention.
Quiero que hoy tu presencia venga sobre mí.
I want your presence to come over me.
Quiero tener una nueva dimensión de adoración.
I want a new dimension of worship.
Ahora.
Tonight.
Quiero ser yo un adorador.
I want to become a worshiper.
Quiero ser transformado.
I want to be transformed.
En un adorador.
Into a worshiper.
Quiero entregarte.
I want to give you.
Mi alabanza.
My worship.
Quiero cielos abiertos.
I want open heavens.
En mi vida.
In my life.
Quiero cambiar.
I want to change.
Quiero algo nuevo.
I want something new.
Revélate ahora.
Reveal yourself now.
Revélate ahora.
Reveal yourself
now. Revélate ahora.
Reveal yourself.
En este lugar.
In this place.
Revélate.
Reveal yourself.
Ahora.
Now.
Ahora pídale a Dios.
Now ask God.
Pídale al Espíritu Santo.
Ask the Holy Spirit.
Pídale su gloria.
Ask him for his glory.
Descienda sobre usted en este momento.
It would come on you right
ahí está,
now.
Ahí está la gloria.
The glory is there.
Está cayendo.
The glory is falling.
Está cayendo la gloria.
The glory is falling.
Está Jesús viniendo.
Jesus is coming.
Está viniendo su presencia.
He's coming. His presence is coming.
Está viniendo su amor.
His love is coming.
Te está transformando.
And it's transforming.
El Señor dice.
The Lord says.
En su palabra.
In his word.
Que cuando él viene a un corazón,
that when he comes to a heart,
las cosas viejas pasaron,
the old things have passed
todas
away,
son hechas nuevas.
And behold, all are become
todas
new.
Todas son hechas nuevas.
All are become new.
Y lo que Dios va a hacer es algo nuevo.
And what God is doing is a new thing.
Una nueva unción.
A new anointing.
Una nueva palabra.
A new word.
Una nueva visión.
A new vision.
Recíbalo de parte de Dios.
Receive
ahora.
It from God right now.
Ahora, ahora.
Right now.
Ahora, Dios.
Right now.
Ahora, ahora.
Now, Lord.
Ahora.
Now.
Ahora.
Now. now.
Busque la presencia de Dios.
Seek the presence of God.
Es el momento de ser mudado.
It's the moment, it's the time to be changed.
Dígale, yo quiero ser cambiado, Señor.
Say, Lord, I want to be changed.
Transformado, Señor.
And transformed, Lord.
Quiero salir de aquí con una unción nueva.
I want to leave this place with a new anointing.
Una unción de tu presencia, Señor.
With an anointing of your presence,
oh,
Lord.
El aceite.
With a fresh oil.
Padre, yo declaro en tu palabra ahora, dice,
Father, I declare as your word
que los
says,
últimos tiempos derramarías de tu espíritu.
That in the latter days you would pour out your spirit
sobre toda carne.
On all flesh.
Y yo proclamo esa palabra ahora.
And I declare this word now.
Se ha cumplido esa palabra ahora.
That this word be fulfilled even now.
Todo, Señor.
Everyone, Lord.
Todo, Señor.
Everyone.
Bajo el aceite de Dios.
Under the oil of God.
Todos llenos del Espíritu.
Everyone filled with the Holy Spirit.
Todos bajo la presencia de Dios.
Everyone under the presence of God.
Todos bajo el genuino mover del Espíritu.
Everyone under the genuine move of the Spirit.
Ahora.
Now.
Ahora, ahora, ahora.
Now, now, now.
Recíbelo.
Receive it.
Recíbelo.
Receive it.
Recibe esa presencia.
Receive this presence.
Recibe ese fuego.
Receive this fire.
Recibe ese gozo.
Receive this joy.
Recibe esa unción.
Receive this anointing.
Cielos abiertos.
Open heavens.
Un nuevo cántico en tu corazón.
A new song in your heart.
Una nueva pasión por él.
A new passion for him.
Ahora, Señor, ahora.
Now, Lord.
Levante sus manos y.
Raise your hands.
Take it. Take it. Take, take. 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 I release in the name of Jesus over you right now. Take it. Take it more. 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 Day of transformation. Take it. Take it, take it, take it. Take it. Take it, take it. Es el momento.
It's the moment.
Take it, take it, take it, take it, take it. Oof. It's time. It's time. It's time. It's time for revival for in your life. It's time, it's time. Take it. Oof. Take it. I feel it, I feel it, I feel it. He's touching you. He's touching you. Take it, take it, take it. Take it, take it. Release. Whoa. El Señor te está mudando.
The Lord is turning you.
Te está mudando.
He's turning you.
Te está mudando a una nueva etapa.
He's turning you into a new stage.
Nuevos desafíos.
New challenges.
Vas a la visión que Dios te ha llamado.
You are moving toward the vision that God has called you to.
Oh, un nuevo corazón.
A new heart.
Es puesto en tu corazón ahora.
Is being placed within you right now.
Take it, take it, take it, take it. Recibe, recibe.
Receive it.
Receive. Recibe. Take it. Ooh. Más.
More.
Más.
More.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Es el momento de la transformación.
It's the time for the transformation.
¿Cuántos quieren ser transformados?
How many want to be transformed?
Dígale, Señor, aquí estoy.
Say, Lord, here I am.
Whoa, ahora.
Now.
Transformame.
Transform me.
Transformame.
Transform me.
Cámbiame.
Change me.
Lléname.
Fill me.
Úsame.
Use me.
Levántame.
Lift me up.
Ahora quiero ver
now,
tu gloria.
I want to see your glory.
Quiero tu espíritu.
I want your Holy Spirit.
Quiero que el fuego que está en esta iglesia.
I want the fire that's in this church.
Que el fuego que está en cada hermano.
The fire in each brother.
La unción que está en cada hermano.
The anointing on each brother.
Que los dones que están en actividad aquí.
And the gifts that are moving in this place.
Ahora los quiero en mi vida.
I want them in my life.
Ahora.
Now.
Ahora, 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 ríos.
No,
oh, ahí está, ahí está, ahí está,
it's
ahí está,
here,
ahí está,
it's here,
ahí está,
here.
Ahí está,
it's here.
Ahí está,
it's here.
Ahí está, ahí está el poder, ahí está.
The power is here.
Take it, take it, take it, take it, take it. Move. Oh, more, 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 more. Say with me, more, Lord.
Say more,
more, más.
More.
Receive. I receive. Oh,
I receive.
I receive, Lord, for you. Hallelujah. Más. Más.
More.
La presencia de Dios está aquí.
The presence of God is
Señor,
here.
Cosas que tú tienes para cada uno de nosotros.
Those things that you've prepared for each one of us, Lord.
Cada uno de los que están aquí, Señor.
Each one present.
Van a ir hacia esa dimensión.
We'll go into this new dimension.
Amen. Are you ready? Tome la mano del que está al lado suyo y pídale.
Take the hand of the person next to you.
Y dígale, Señor, usa, lleva a mi hermano a esa transformación que he escuchado hoy.
And begin to pray, Lord, take my brother into this transformation.
Ahora, Señor, ahora.
Now, Lord.
Llévalo a un nivel de gloria y de poder.
Take him into a new level of glory and power.
Transfórmanos a cada uno, Señor.
Transform each of us, Lord.
Prepárese.
Prepare, get ready.
Para ver gloria.
To see the glory.
Para dejar de ver derrota.
To stop seeing defeat.
Y ver gloria.
And begin to see glory.
La gloria de Dios tocando las iglesias.
The glory of God touching the churches.
La gloria de Dios levantando a la iglesia en los Estados Unidos.
The glory of God raising the U.S. church
ahora.
Up again. Now.
Ahora, 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 ahora. Ore, ore, ore. Que
pray,
Dios,
pray,
que
pray.
Dios haga la obra.
That God will do this work.
Que Dios haga la obra en la vida del hermano.
Pray that God will do the work in your brother's life.
Ahora más, 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 más.
More, more, more.
Chica, la mansa nama aquí, la mansa nama. Tremendo.
It's tremendous.
Touch. Touch. Whoa. Just receive. Just receive. Mm. Just receive. Just receive. 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 Whoa. Receive. Receive, receive, receive now. Now, now, now. Now, now, now. Fire, more fire. More fire, more fire now. More fire now. Now receive. Whoa. Fire of God.
Whoa.
Fire, fire, fire. Oh, oh, oh.
Whoa.
Tremendos.
Whoa.
Tremendos. Pray, pray, pray. Oh. Fire, fire, fire.
More, more. More. Oh. More. Just raise your hands up. Raise your hands up to the Lord. Open hands. Open heavens. Open hands receiving from
yes.
Open heavens.
Yes.
Open hands receiving from open
yes.
Heavens. Now. Now.
Yes.
Now, Father. Now, Father.
Yes. Just let him flow. Let him flow. Yes. Rivers. Yes. More. Mm. Más. 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 Más fuego, Señor.
More fire, Lord.
Más fuego, Dios.
More fire, God.
Más fuego.
More fire.
Sharabakatamante. Señor.
Lord,
tu aceite descienda.
Your oil, let it come.
Tu aceite, Dios.
Your oil, Lord.
Poder.
Power.
Tu aceite.
Your oil.
Poder.
And power.
Shabarabakata manta rabakata. Uribika mamansa makata. Urabakata sing. Keep God.
Here I am to worship. Here I am to bow down. Here I am to say that you're my Lord. You're altogether lovely.
Yes, Lord.
Altogether worthy. Altogether wonderful to me. And here I am to worship. Here I am to bow down. Here I am to say that.
Todas las personas con alguna enfermedad.
All those persons that are ill.
Quiero que pasen aquí adelante.
If you are sick, if you are bodily, if you have bodily illness, please come forward. All those people who are ill, please come forward for prayer.
Light of the world, you step down into darkness.
Yes, Lord.
Open my eyes, let me see. Let me this heart adore you. Hope of a life spent with you.
Yes.
Here I am to worship. Here I am to bow down. Here I am to say.
Dice la palabra de Dios.
The word of God says.
En Apocalipsis.
In the book of Revelation.
Capítulo 21, versículo 6.
Chapter 21, verse 6.
Y me dijo.
And he said unto me.
Hecho está.
It is done.
Míreme los que están con un problema físico.
Please look at me. All those of you that are sick.
Dice la escritura.
Scripture says.
Y me dijo.
And he said unto me.
Está hecho.
It is done.
¿Cuántos lo pueden creer?
How many can believe this?
Que su sanidad ya está hecha.
That your healing is already done.
It's done. Lo que vamos a recibir ahora.
What we are about to receive now.
Is done.
It's already done.
Simplemente vamos a darle gracias.
We're just going to thank him.
Porque ya está hecho.
Because it's done.
Levante sus manos y dé gracias.
Raise your hands up and
gracias.
Thank him.
Sí, diga conmigo, ya está hecho. Gracias.
Just say it's already done. Thank you.
Gracias.
Thank you.
Gracias.
Thank you.
El milagro ya está hecho.
The miracle is done.
Las maravillas ya están hechas.
The wonders are done.
La enfermedad ya ha sido sanada.
The illness has been healed.
La dolencia ha sido sanada.
The pain has been healed.
Señor, el cáncer ya se fue.
Lord, the cancer is gone.
Los problemas de los huesos ya se fueron.
The bone ailments are gone.
Los problemas en la visión ya están hechos, ya se sanó.
The eye illness is gone.
Ya Jesús lo hizo.
Jesus has already done
it. Los problemas en el corazón.
The heart illness.
Ya se sanaron.
They're healed.
Gracias porque tú, Señor, llevaste todas las dolencias.
Thank you, Jesus, because you took every illness.
Los problemas en los oídos.
The ear problems.
Los problemas de presión arterial.
And high blood pressure.
Los problemas en los músculos.
And muscle.
En las arterias.
And arteries.
Los problemas de artrosis.
And arthritis.
Y de reuma.
And rheumatism.
Problemas en los músculos.
And muscular.
Y de calcio en los huesos.
And calcium in the bones.
Señor, ya está hecho.
Lord, it has all been done.
Oh. Señor, aquella persona que no podía tener hijos.
Lord, that person that couldn't bear children.
Proclamo en esta noche.
I proclaim tonight.
Que tú ya lo sanaste.
That you have already healed them.
y que ya está hecho, Señor.
And that it is done,
y que
Lord.
Ellos van a tener ese hijo.
And that they will have this child.
Que van a ver milagros.
And they will see miracles.
Que cada persona que está aquí adelante,
each person that is here,
ya la tocaste.
You have already touched them.
Y yo doy la palabra.
And the Lord, and I give you the word.
Para que se cumpla lo dicho por el profeta Isaías.
That which the prophet Isaiah said,
que por sus llagas
should be fulfilled, that
fuiste sanado.
By his stripes you were healed.
Ya está dada esa palabra.
That word has already been given.
Y ya está hecho.
And it's done.
Dale gracias ahora. Levanta tus
thank
manos.
Him. Let raise your hands and
y recibe
thank
la presencia de Dios
and receive the presence of God.
Recibe el poder sanador ahora.
Receive the healing power now.
Recibe el poder sanador en tu
receive
vida.
The healing power in your life.
Recibe el toque sanador en tu vida.
Receive the healing touch in
whoa.
Your life.
Recibe el toque sanador en tu vida ahora.
Receive the healing touch in your life now.
Recibe los que están escuchando por radio, los que están mirando por internet.
Those that are listening via radio or internet.
Está
receive.
Hecho.
It is done.
Donde ustedes están.
Wherever you are.
El milagro ya está hecho.
The miracle has been done.
Recíbelo ahora.
Receive it now.
Aleluya. La unción de Dios está aquí.
The anointing of God is here.
Y sanando a todo dolor, toda dolencia.
Healing every illness.
Toda opresión.
Every oppression.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus.
Siento la presencia de Dios.
I can feel the presence of God.
Ahora, ¿cuántos de los que están aquí?
How many of those that are here?
Ahora yo quiero que pruebe lo que Dios ha hecho en su vida, los que tenían algún dolor.
I want you to test now what God
si tenía
has done
cáncer,
in your life.
Si tenía algún dolor.
If you had pain or if you had cancer.
Y tenía dolor.
If you had pain.
Y tenía cáncer y con dolor.
Or if there was somebody here with
alguna
cancer
otra dolencia.
And pain or any other illness.
Lo que no podía hacer.
Something that you could not do.
Mire porque ya está hecho.
Check yourself because it's done.
Ya está hecho.
Because it's done.
Ya está hecho.
It's ¿qué, done.
¿Cuántos sintieron? ¿Cuántos sienten el toque de Dios?
How many can feel a touch of God?
Quiero escuchar ahora por un momento. Si alguien siente que el toque de Dios lo ha sanado.
I would like to hear if somebody can sense that the touch of God has healed you.
Quiero escucharlo ahora.
I'd like to know it.
Porque el Señor los tocó.
Because the Lord touched you.
Amén. El Señor los tocó.
The Lord touched you.
¿Ha sentido el toque de Dios? Quiero saber, abre, levante las manos. ¿Quién tiene algo que sintió que el poder de Dios? Pruebe, mire lo que antes no podía hacer y hágalo.
If test yourself, if there's something you couldn't do, do it now and see if there's something that caused pain. Check yourself.
Oh my sin. Oh Dios.
And if something has happened, if God has touched you and you can feel it, raise your hand, let us know.
Oh, hallelujah. ¿Cómo se siente?
What happened?
Come.
You couldn't move your arm?
Come here.
Come forward, please.
Oh, vino.
Uh-huh. And I have had problems with my left arm and I was going to.
She had cancer.
I have had a mastectomy on one side and I could not move this arm like this. And even in the shower, I could not move it. So
y hágalo ahora.
Thank him.
Would you move it again?
Le damos un aplauso. Come here.
Hallelujah.
Vamos a extender las manos.
Please extend your hands forward.
Y vamos a declarar que ya está hecho.
And we're going to declare that it is done.
In the presence,
yes.
Oh, the glory,
yes.
Si alguien más sintió el toque de Dios en su vida, pase aquí.
If there's someone else who felt the touch of God on your life, come forward, please.
Si sintió que algo se siente como ¿qué pasó?
What happened?
Side effects of chemo. My eyes were blocked. And the doctor said that it was permanent and it wasn't, but I knew it wasn't. And they opened because I'm not cheering. I was always having the right eyes.
And
whoa. you, Jesus. Alguien más.
Someone else.
Just one moment. One moment. One moment.
I had shingles. Had sores on my back.
And thank
I
you, Jesus.
Could hear the translator.
Being pain, and I can touch my back and move my side, and there's no pain.
Well,
could you listen? Were you able to hear?
No, no.
Would you repeat that?
I had shingles on my back, and there were sores on my back inside, and I couldn't touch it without having pain because it affects your nerves. And now there's no pain.
Touch. Touch. Whoa. Hallelujah, it is done. Dígale que está al lado suyo. Say to the person right next to you, it is done. It is done. It is done. ¿Alguien más?
Is there someone else?
Someone else. Come, come, come. You too?
Crushed my leg. My leg was crushed a long time ago. But when I come in here, well, for years, my leg has felt, well, I felt like, I like a piece of charcoal on my leg burning. It's stopped burning.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Vamos a orar ahora, ministrar. ¿Hay alguien más que quiere contarlo? ¿Hay alguien más?
Is there someone else?
Yes, someone come. Else. Come. What happened?
Come here. Many years ago I had a very bad skiing accident and I had an injury to my right knee. And in the last 6 months it's been very painful and I couldn't kneel. And I had only about 50% range of motion. I couldn't go further than this.
It is done. It's power. That's power. It's healing anointing, Pastor. That's healing anointing. It is done. Anything else?
Is there anyone else?
Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you. We pray for Mexico.
Yes.
We have people from Mexico who came just for this meeting. Would you come here, please, to the platform? Yeah. Come here. We are going to pray for you. Anything else? As he says, anything else? Anybody else wants to share what happened with you through? Yes. Come. What happened?
Well, it's not so big. I just had pain in my neck, and I just worship anyway. And I was told I have bone spurs, but you know, it feels much better.
Much better, yes. Ooh. Thank you, Jesus. ¿Alguien más?
What happened?
Okay. I was sitting and I can't sit for long. My back starts hurting.
It's down.
And
it's down.
All the pain just left while I was preaching, and then God told me, go up there and tell him, go up there and tell him. And I was so scared because it comes back. And God touched me while we're standing out there. It came back, and then right now it's totally gone. I don't feel any pain.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Extiendan sus manos para orar por los hermanos que han venido de México.
Please extend your hands forward to pray for us that came from Mexico.
Pastor,
yes.
Yes, 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 yes. I believe Mexico is going to explode.
Yes.
Very soon. It's going to explode. Yeah, yeah.
Yes, sir.
Press. The power of God is so. We are going to pray. Whoa, whoa. Yes. Touch. Yes.
Sing with me.
Just praise Him. Praise Him. Praise, praise.
As we go.
Yes.
In your embrace.
Yes. Whoa.
And your presence.
More, more, more. Whoa. More, more glory, more glory, Lord. Ask for more glory, more. This is the moment. You will be moved to the next level. Yes, you got it.
See your.
Lift your hands. Lord, I pray for every hand. Put oil from the heaven. Now. Now. More. And this will be the day for the new touch we wanted. Touch your people. Ooh. Touch your people. Touch, touch, touch. Touch. Touch your people here. Ooh. Touch, touch, touch. Touch, touch, touch. Touch, touch. Mmm. He's touching you right now. Whoa, receive the mighty presence. Mm. Joy, release joy, peace, power, healing, anointing. Tremendous. Tremendous. So you can put your hands right now in your head and receive fire. Oh, more. More. Impartation from the heaven. Take it. Take it. Take it. Whoa. More and more and more. Yes. 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 Yes.
You are yes. Great.
Yes.
You do miracles so great.
Yes.
There is no one else like you.
Yes. Yes.
There is no one else like you. You are great.
Yes.
You do miracles so great.
Yes.
There is no one else like you. Are you hungry for him? Lift your hands and say, I am. I want more, Lord. More, more, more. Touch me. Yes, yes. More power. More, more power. More. Whoa. More, more. Shh. Oh. More. Go deeper. Go, 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 go deeper. Jesus, Jesus, más, 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 más. Draw me close to you. Never.
never let me go.
Whoa.
I lay it all down again to hear you say that I'm your friend. You are my desire. Nothing else could take your place to feel the warmth of your embrace. Help me find a way.
Yes.
Bring me back to you.
Antes de terminar, quiero que tome una, que tome a una persona de la mano y, lo ve, y ore por la necesidad y la lucha que está pasando.
Please take someone by the hands and pray for the need that they might have.
Que tal vez le comparta en este momento.
Ask them to share with you what their need is and
y ore,
begin to pray
y tome
for
la victoria.
And take the victory with them.
Tome, oren y pídale a Dios, es el momento.
Pray and just take their hands
creer,
and pray and believe that this is the time
donde Dios va a traer una gran respuesta.
Where God will bring a great answer.
Amen. Declaramos que la victoria ya está dada.
We declare that the victory has been given.
It is done. It is done for you, for your family, for your finances. It is done. Receive the victory. Receive the victory in your church. Receive the victory in your health. Now, it is done. It is done. It is done. Whoa, yes.